There is so much good stuff that's been going on today. I want to try and talk about as much of it as I can. Has anyone been to the Nick Alexander stage so far today? For those who don't know, Nick Alexander was a dear friend of mine who lost his life at the Bataclan attacks in 2016, and he loved his music as much as anyone I ever knew. And we named the stage in his honor, and every year his name rings out on that stage, and we raise money for the Nick Alexander Memorial Trust as well. So let's hear it for them, okay? We had some awesome bands. We had Dylan Gray, who's incredible. Let's hear it. We had the incredible Chuck Coles! And some other band also played.
Hey.
Some bunch of mutineers, moonlighters, splitters, traitors.
You should have come, mate. It was the best set of the weekend.
Oh! Did you have a nice time?
It was lovely.
But without me?
Well, it would have been more lovely if you were there.
Okay.
Cheering us on, but no.
Good fucking save. Anyway.
No, I like my job.
Anyway, moving on swiftly. This next song is a song from 2011. I spent all of 2009 and 10 and 11 as well, actually, doing a lot of touring in the United States and Canada, in fact. I came to Canada for the first time in 2009, playing solo shows. It was just me and my guitar, and I was the only English guy in the room every night in a crowded room, and it made me think about why it was that I understand the rules of cricket and no one else does, and stuff like that. And there's no moral value in that, by the way. That's important to say. It doesn't fucking matter where you're born. No one gives a shit. But I was thinking about, and I wasn't even born in England, Matthew.
I know that.
Okay, thank you. But this is a song about being from England, and it's nice to play one with this far away from home. This song's called Rivers. Are we playing this one together, Matthew?
I will play. No, I think
we're
all
in
at the same time.
Alright, do you want to count it off? I can't remember. By the way, sorry, quick note. We are playing so many fucking songs this weekend. My brain is melting.
You write 10 albums, mate.
Yeah, I know. We're going to play all of the 10th one on Saturday.
Yeah, that's pressure, isn't it?
It's going to be fun. Anyway, right, this one's from the 4th album.
I think it's about there.
1, 2, 3, 4. Home and half in history. get lost here, and harder still to get found. Though I've seen a thousand rivers, from the Mississippi to the Rhine, the only place that I'll lay my hat down is by an English riverside. I chase these rivers from the cities to the seas.
Is that you in front of me?
much, friends.